shouldn't have a problem just watching.
Chain down. Shield down.
Mismatch. Please get the latest version of the game. What?
Oh no.
Who doesn't have the latest version of the game? Is that me?
I don't know. There was a big update while I sat down, so.
Why was it just allowing me to play then?
It must have happened right when you got on the game.
Maybe.
Or it could have happened to us. I don't know.
Well, let's tell them. I'll tell them.
I guess everybody restart Rocket League. Because getting off Rocket League and then trying to get back on is good. It shouldn't allow you to play.
It would probably be me, right?
Maybe.
Not necessarily. Yeah.
I've been on the longest.
So yeah.
It could be me.
I know I updated because I uninstalled one of the copies and put it on the SSD drive. So.
Let me check. Library. Rocket League. I think it's loading up for me. I don't think I have an update. Oh, yep. It has an update for me. it's already at 10, almost 10%. It's going quick. We're at 20% already.
Oh, no.
30%, 40%.
I got an update, too.
Yeah, I think it probably just happened. They probably just did the update. So just everybody restart and see if you have an update. Okay, mine's already done.
I'm already done. I'm already back in.
I'm sure they might have been experiencing the same thing as well.
It might have been to just fix the servers, since he said server's ready.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, unless that means that they created it and have just been waiting this whole time.
I'm updating.
Okay. It shouldn't take long. That one took me like
20 seconds. It's at 50% already.
Mine's at 30.
Unable to join party. They're using a different version of the game. You invite me again?
Let me restart also. Is there a way to like manually look for an update?
Did you not have an update?
No.
Huh.
How do I? Do I close Steam and reopen it or?
You should be able to right click on the Rocket League icon.
Okay.
And go to properties and see if there's maybe from there.
I don't know.
Yeah, I think these people that we faced were pretty good. They were pretty chill. If it's them that I'm thinking of, I don't know. I know one team, at least one team was pretty chill. Like, actually typed in chat.
He said, okay, no problem. We'll remake once we update.
Do they have an update as well?
I would assume so. Can you join me?
I'm able to put my party there.
Is it me then?
I don't
know. I still haven't updated.
Really?
It doesn't give me an option.
Do
I restart?
Epic.
Yeah.
Okay. BRB.
What? I didn't mean the whole thing. He just could have restarted Steam. That would have been good enough.
Probably, yeah. Kevin, have you updated? Or is it...
Yeah, just
now?
Updated it.
And you're on Steam, right?
Yep.
Okay. I don't
know. Invite your coach. I'm on Epic.
Really? Yeah. Okay, so that's working. It must be Dan, I guess. Maybe I should have tried inviting him to see if that would have fixed it. Probably not, though. Huh.
You could invite me, too.
Are you on now? Okay, there we go. Perfect.
Oh,
She's down.
All right, it says I'm good.
You're updating now?
Well, it says complete 609. I would hope that means it updated.
Oh, interesting.
Yes. Well,
what just happened?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Man. Hello?
It says unable to join the party. They're using different version of the game.
What the heck is happening?
Did everybody update or?
We think so.
Well, I mean, everybody was able to join me.
What if I just join like
the... He's already in the party.
No, I'm not.
He's in the party from my screen. There's four cars in here.
Yeah, there's four.
But there's gonna be five people.
Yeah.
Oh wait, who's this one then? Oh yeah, that's Oh yeah. That's so awesome. He's just using a car like Dan does.
Why the fuck is this not working? Maybe I can just try to join the lobby myself? Nope, it just says version mismatch.
How about show your Discord? Show your screen on Discord so I can see what you're doing. Thank you.
Version mismatch. Please get the latest version of the game.
Okay.
Then it said the update was completed today at 6:09.
Okay. X out of the game. And show me Steam. Down at the bottom where it says manage downloads. Okay. Click on the right side. Oh, that's Fall Guys.
It just said completed, trust me.
What?
It just said completed at the bottom of the screen, even though it was under the schedule and it had its own line.
That's fine. Yeah, no, don't start it yet, because I want to, all right, we already started it. Let's see if it, can he join now?
Maybe again, Alex.
Yep, there we go.
Yep. No. What the hell?
So let's do a file verification this time. So X out of the game. Go back to your library. Right click once it says stopped. There you go.
Hold on, let me do this real quick. Okay, do what?
Go to properties. Install files. Verify integrity of game files. Last one there. There you go.
making sure they're full integrity.
It will also tell you if there's an update or not. Huh. Under extras, there's a check for external match.
Huh?
In the Rocket League settings.
All of my...
Under extras, there's check for external match.
Oh, now I have another patching. Finally, a fucking update.
There we go.
It literally said computed or completed. But now it's downloading something again.
6.7? Yeah, I'll tell him.
Should hopefully go quick.
Well, that's not... Isn't that just verifying? Isn't this downloading?
You know, I'm just buying you some time.
Well, they're going to think it's going to take forever if it's...
No, they're gigs. Not.
What the fuck?
It could... You got fiber? We got fiber.
I got aloe again.
We got aloe?
You got a gig from aloe. True. No big deal.
They're going to be like, whoa, it's going to take forever. And then you're going to be back in like 3 seconds. And then they're going to be like, whoa! So impressed.
Whoa, who's this guy? Big dick in his internet.
Slapping people around.
All right, well, we probably should be good after this. So.
Yes, I don't need to keep watching. You're right. We actually might have overlap.
All right, it says completed today at 6:17. I hit play.
It's gonna do the same thing.
I swear to God. Alright, yeah. Let's go.
I'm making you party leader, you can do it. I don't know the password, and I don't think I have legal access.
It says it on the room code. To the right under the chat.
I have to open the US. I didn't have it. Oh, I did have it.
Yay!
Okay. Let's go, Southeast CC. Let's go.
Yep.
Lannix is their best player, by the way. Watch out. GC2. It's fine. Kevin will stay on him. We'll play zone. We'll play man. We'll
play man defense.
Yeah. Okay, we're joining. Ready?
Okay. No, that guy just joined back. Okay, here we go. Except for my controller's not connected.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're good. Alright, we're good. Fully ready now. Alright, that's the gamer moment. It threw him off, don't worry.
Yeah. I should win.
Alright.
Okay.
god. Oh god. I'm left. No diamond.
Nice.
Someone lost.
Yeah, I was trying to shoot that. Close game with no warm up, pretty much.
Yeah, for real.
That was our warm up.
That was the warm up, yeah. We always lose our warm ups, don't we?
Exactly. Now we just peak. I mean, it can only go uphill from here, right?
True.
I got. Damn, you're
Okay.
Right?
Yep. Controller's in, we're good.
That's the reason we lost. And the controller was eventually open up one. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I'm trying to fake. I would have had him.
Last game it wasn't that bad, but this game is like horrible. That was getting fun.
level one does. Right.
Good. Oh my god, dude. Shot that right into him, which I basically did.
Is he allowed to use a G2 banner?
Call out for it. I don't want to be those people.
I'll do it in their live stream, but I'm not going to do it in the game. Well, we're pretty good down
2-0. Yeah. What is this ping?
Yeah, they're at 16 ping.
Chris, get us close to it. Yeah, this ping is like bad.
I can't.
Tactical rule one.
What rule one was it? Were you just driving into him sideways or what?
Yeah.
It looks really weird because you guys are still moving around and shit. That's funny.
2-1, 2-1. We're all about the reverse sweep every time.
Yeah, every time. It's automatic. Yeah. Got him right where we want him.
Got him right where we want him.
Oh, cheat.
Oh, over. Oh, what a save. Oh, I'm going to be on that. Going back to the right.
Got this.
Yo.
Oh, God, what a save.
Yes. How did he save that? Took a random guess. Alright. You got cheat over right.
Oh.
the fuck? It looks so awkward that he wouldn't get that good of a touch. Unfortunate circumstances led to no practice time.
Yeah.